going. Wow. Wesley Blake with a series there in the corner.
Nice combination, European father. Watch out!
Oh, and McIntyre launching Wesley Blake.
The power of Drew McIntyre.
Such resiliency to stave off that attack and follow up straight away.
And now Blake, on the apron, using the top rope there into the left arm of Drew McIntyre. Now Blake's got a window of opportunity and a big clothesline. Oh, another boot, man.
QED right there.
Oh, and now McIntyre. McIntyre with a window of opportunity here and taking advantage. McIntyre flies into the corner and Wesley Blake is rocked.
Great agility, straight up to the top. And a single axe handle. Blake in trouble now.
Look into the eyes of Drew McIntyre. Blake is in trouble. Up on the shoulders here, and Blake, able to get away for a moment. Blake in pursuit. Landed by McIntyre. Cover. And a kick out by Blake. Blake has the left arm isolated, but the big Scotsman too strong. Standing up out of the submission.
What strength.
McIntyre sending Blake into the corner. Connects with the elbow there.
Oh, what is this?
Oh, no. Face first into the mat. McIntyre, the cover. Blake kicked out. Blake kicked out at two.
Amazing show of fortitude from Blake. Reverse Alabama slam right on the face. A lot of damage done. Now surely he can put him away.
Drew's pulled out some high-powered offense. He's got to be thinking, what is it going to take to get a victory over Blake here tonight?
Trying to hook Blake, perhaps with a future shock DDT. And an arm breaker there. Now the cover from Blake to put away McIntyre out of two.